Gabriel Saunders. All right, third place tonight in the 15 car, Cole Reardon. Cole, it was a tough battle out there, back and forth with Mike Jensen, getting through lap traffic. It was a tough one.
Oh, yeah, hard work keeping up with those guys. That JBR crew, I give my hands up to them. They built some fast cars.
But you made it through. You got to be happy. Second place, who do you want to thank?
Third place, I'd like to thank Brendan Perio, my crew chief, Square Peg Construction, Above and Beyond Design and Construction. I couldn't do it without him. Kelby Smith, 360 Auto Recycling, they're on the hood. I'm out of breath. It's hot.
All right, third place tonight, Cole Reardon.
All right.
Mike Jensen, last weekend you drove a street stock. You got a little more comfortable back in the Hornet this weekend. First of all, how was it driving a street stock last weekend?
Night and day. Street stock, I have no idea what I'm doing. The Hornet, I've got a few laps in, so I know where my limits are.
The racing tonight, though, it was pretty tough out there. You guys in the top five were back and forth all night long.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't have nothing for Toby. He's in a backup car. I mean, that guy can drive. There's just... No ways about it. That guy can drive. But me and Cole, and yeah, that was a good run. I knew they were coming.
Who do you want to thank?
JBR, Pro Alliance Services, 2.5 Men Barbecue, PCP Emporium, JT Automotive, JNR Truck Rentals, the Frisley family and the Langs, and my wife Jennifer.
All right, second place, Mike Jensen. Well, he broke in practice, went and got this car. Toby Jenkins, first of all, explain your day.
It's been up and down for sure. The car was good in practice, came out for qualifying, and the motor just started laying down. I don't know. We'll go back, do our homework, but thankfully my dad, he lives, well, his car's at my house, so I went and snagged that one. A quick little seat change, and we're off.
It says it's gonna be a big seat difference. Your dad's a pretty small guy. You're a big guy. How was driving this car though?
I drove this car a bunch last year, so it's pretty comfortable inside the cage. It's three bolts to undo my seat and slap mine in and air off we go. So couldn't have done it without him. Appreciate him. Evergreen Motorsports Park, SIR Construction, everybody that helps me. This is fun. I hope you guys all like that race. It was hectic and wild.
All right, your winner, the 11, Toby Jenkins.